What's going on, everyone? Badger here. Make sure to like and sub, and let's get into this. And this, in this case, is an official trailer for Boy Kills World. Algorithm is going to love that name, but I have no idea what this is about whatsoever beyond, obviously, a boy possibly killing the world. I don't know. Let's see. I keep hearing about it, though, so.
This was never a great city, but it was ours.
Are you with me?
Always.
Until Hilda van der Kooi took it from us. This is how she keeps Bob control.
Archer.
They call it the calling.
They're all gonna watch and cheer as you die.
That's me, facing televised execution by breakfast cereal mascots.
Not- Looks like Squid Games, Hunger Games, and The Running Man. I guess Gamer.
My happiest day. But let me take you back to an even worse one. The day the van der Kooi's killed my family and left me deaf and mute. So I made a three-step plan. Step one, give myself an inner voice. I took the last one I remembered from this video game. Player one wins. Step two, get stronger. A lot stronger.
Kickboxer training.
And step three, join a team.
Welcome to the resistance.
Yeah, go team. The mission is simple. Make the van der Kooi's pay for what they have done. Insert crazy action montage.
You know, it's funny, his brother, not Sam Raimi's, but Bill Skarsgård, his brother actually played a mute, a badass also in a film that was not the sequel to Moon, but in the same universe, called Mute. That looks good, like the raid action.
Here comes the hopper.
Bill Skarsgård, if you don't know who that is, did you see It? Because he played Pennywise the Clown.
You know how hard it is to get a cereal company to sponsor mass murder?
Wow. You ring
the bell! You ring the bell! Run time!
I don't like this plan.
You have reached your final destination.
Ooh, fam key.
Oh my god, no! I have information. I'm gonna help you. Stop!
Spoiled that one.
Hopefully he wasn't gonna help us.
Definitely sounded like he was gonna help us.
Okay. That doesn't seem bad. Yeah, that actually had a lot of decent people in it. Chateau Copley, obviously, he's a winner. Kill the World. Boy Kills the World. Well, let me know what you think of Boy Kills the World. That actually looks super decent. Like I said, it looked like a combination of The Running Man and Squid Game as far as like the on-TV death games. And then his training looked like Kickboxer. And it's a straight-up revenge film of a badass. I'm here for it. The fight scene sort of looked like The Raid, where you can actually see the action one cut going through. And it's got the voice of Archer and Bob's Burgers, so it actually sounds funny. Like, it's actually going to be decent. Every once in a while, a movie sneaks through, and I can't tell what it was that let it sneak through. But every once in a while, one does sneak through, and that looks like that might be that one. Let me know what you think in the comments. Will you be going to see Boy Kills World? Like I said, the algorithm is going to love that. I'm sure we're going to have to say Boy Kills World in Minecraft. But let me know. Like, share, sub. If you've done that, thank you. If you're going to do that, thank you. And
well, bye.